to the man, you're number one. Champ, the best of all time. The girls love you, men, old people love you, young people love you. You're the best, you're the man, and he's yours. He's yours, he's yours. This bum shouldn't even be in the same ring with you. I want you to show him who you are tonight. Show him who you are tonight.
He's all wrong for us, baby. I saw you beat that man like I never saw no man get beat before. And the man kept coming after you. And we don't need that kind of man in our life.
Weather we have up here, huh?
Yeah, it's pretty rough.
But for what you gotta do, it's good. Toughen you up.
I guess so.
I know you're gonna have to do almost everything alone up here. But you know I'll be with you.
Yeah, I know.
Apollo was like my son. I raised him. And when he died, part of me died. But now, you're the one. You're the one that's gonna keep his spirit alive. You're the one that's gonna make sure that he didn't die for nothing. Now, you're gonna have to go through hell, worse than any nightmare that you ever dreamed. But in the end, I know you'll be the one standing. You gotta do. Do it. Do it. You know all there is to know about fighting, so there's no sense us going down that same old road again. To beat this guy, you need speed. You don't have it. And your knees can't take the pounding, so hard running is out. And you got arthritis in your neck, and you've got calcium deposits on most of your joints, so sparring is out.
I had that problem.
So what we'll be calling on is good old-fashioned blunt force trauma, horsepower, heavy-duty cast iron, pile-driving punches that will have to hurt so much they'll rattle his ancestors. Every time you hit him with his shot, it's got to feel like he tried kissing the express train. Yeah, let's start building some hurting bodies.
I want you to quit shucking and jiving. I'm just sticking. He doesn't know it's a damn show. He thinks it's a damn fight. Finish this, bum, and let's go.
You're bleeding inside, Chance. I'm gonna stop the fight. Hey, you stand
up. Look, hands up. Now just stick and move. And
stick and you up.
Now stick and move. And point. You understand? Now stick and move.
He's gonna
go for the knockout.
He's gonna
go for the knockout. You understand? Now break it up and
like
move.
That.
You understand? Just stick
gonna be
and
like
move.
That.
And you got to turn back.
Yeah.
Now you're worried. Teddy, you're hurting.
I'm doing great.
I'm doing better than I thought about. You're good.